So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this one, we're looking at War Mongrels, which have been provided by the developer to take a look at. I'm looking forward to this one. People who know, when I was a kid, I was fascinated by little toy soldiers and the commando magazines and things like that. So, I have a kind of affinity, I like a lot of these kind of war type games, but don't get to play them that often. I am going to put the link for the game in the video description if it's something you like. You'll also find links for Patreon, Discord, and other ways to support the channel, things like Amazon wishlist. But of course, you can hit the join button below and become a member for as little as $1.99 a month. And there's no long-term commitments with any of this stuff. Or if you look in the channel banner heading, you'll see a link if you just want to make a donation to the channel. Right. Shall we get on with this? All right, let's go. Game. Continue. I don't know why I've got a continue option. There's multiplayer options as well, but we'll go campaign. Go easy. Because I don't know. Oh, I think I played the demo of this, didn't I? I'm going to leave it on easy because, as in this, I want to be able to show some stuff from it. Start chapter. It should be fun, this. Hopefully there's going to be a tutorial bit.
Manfred Raupert, I'd like to hear the story about you and your companions in detail. We have plenty of time.
As you may expect, I'm not particularly happy to share all this. I tried to forget everything for the last 10 years. Yet I swear on my honor, I'll be truthful. I wish to release this bird.
Please, proceed then.
It began in June 44, when the Allied forces successfully landed in France. It had already taken a lot of territory from us. At the time, we were also losing our war on the Eastern Front. Ivan was hitting us hard. We already knew our fight was hopeless, but the Fuhrer stubbornly tried to save his face at our expense. We've been on Eastern front lines for 3 years already. Three long and horrible years. Everything was different at that point. Do you know what it's like to live day to day with a constant feeling that you're already dead to this world? Me and Ewald witnessed terrible atrocities during the withdrawal of our forces. Couldn't comprehend how they applied the principles and dignity of German soldiers. Us. I ended up in Strafe Battalion, a penal company. And this is how it all started.
We're close to our destination, you maggots. Maybe you will earn back some of your soldiers' honor. Ivan set a minefield on our left flank, but our artillery have pushed them back. You are ordered to clear the minefield. The only way for our forces to withdraw. Ewald, put your fucking helmet on your brainless head!
But Schütze Ewald doesn't want to live anymore, sir!
Sir, I don't care about my brainless head, sir!
Scheiße is coming from their side! Driver, schnell! Incoming artillery fire! Scheiße!
One question I got about the characters that in both. Get her skill. Let's move the camera, use the WSD.
Ivan likes to drink, huh? I have an idea how to draw Ivan's attention.
Oh, I cocked that up, didn't I? Oh, that didn't go well. Restart chapter. The little bug there, it's the way it spins back is good.
Stopped.
until we get to here. Why didn't you pick up his gun?
See that motorcycle? Let's get it and get the fuck out of here. But wait, wait, wait. We just deserted the army. Any of our patrols could get us jailed. We need to get rid of our uniforms. Russian ones are a bad idea. We've got to find some peasant clothes. Ivan likes to drink, huh? I have an idea how to draw Ivan's attention.
Right. Right, so we got there.
See those two? I bet I can take them at once. Hold it. There's a guy up there. He'll see you. I'm quite a climber. I can take him down.
Best of luck, then.
Going up. That didn't work. Ah! Alright, so good. Manfred, where are you? Manfred down.
I still have my watch. Soviets are always so very fond of watches.
Another one there. How do I get... Well, we got the both of them. There were another one. No. Okay. Right, that's pretty. I'm just thinking of the angle. Hey. Okay, how the heck? And this is on easy mode. Half me thinks I should take these guys out first. It was worth a try. I'm just trying to see. Cool. Ah, too soon, too soon. Oh, see, now it's botched up because now it just sees me all the time. I'm sorry. So you're the one with the arc. Is this something for him? See, why didn't it? This is why they say I love these games, but they just don't do me any good. And we were trying to get to there. We've got through this way, we've got through this way. Oh, hang on a minute, let me just put you there. Oh, no, 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 yeah. Go Manfred. Click you there. Manfred. Yeah, I really want to like this. I really want to keep playing this, but I can't. Right, let's try one thing. Settings. It's only thing to try. And as I say this, I'm not afraid to show my bias. It's addictive, but I'm going to have to do some research on this game. I really am. It's one of those things, as I said, I love these games, but they don't love me. I might come back and do something in the future. This game is really good. I want to like it. I really do, and I really want to get better at it. So, yeah. But that's, as I said, I show you the first 15, 20 minutes, if not longer sometimes, of gameplay, so you see what it's like. And even on the easiest mode, some of these games are not easy. So, yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, tell me how useless I am at this game. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye for now.